Hello everybody out there for the Hammer Game Channel. Welcome back to HOI4 Kaiserredux, where today we're going to be playing as Carlist Spain. We're going to avoid the Spice of War and then we're going to reclaim the good old Spanish Empire, which could be somewhat challenging considering I do have to take a large portion of the United States. So that'll be fun when that time comes, but we'll get to that eventually. I don't know what my game plan's going to be, if I'm being totally honest. It could be just one of those games where I just completely wing it. I'm just going to point this out now. I am doing one thing in the custom game rules, and it's nothing too game-breaking. I just want to avoid the Civil War, so what you can do is you can go in here and set it to Carlist win the open elections. Basically, what this means is when Alfonso inevitably has his stroke, and I think it's March of 37 or 8, I think it's 37 actually, it can't be 38, or maybe later than that. But basically, he has a stroke and there's an election, and the chances in the election are 40, 30, and 30. The 30% being CNT and the Carlists. So basically what this does is it changes that event to have 0% for the Kingdom of Spain, and CNT and Carlists have a 100% chance. So rather than me having to get lucky with the, with it actually firing for the Carlists to win the election, and spending about 10 hours trying to do that, it'll happen instantly. So I'm just pointing that out now. It's not a big cheat. It's literally just to speed up the process of actually getting into this. And sadly, Black Monday has finally hit Spain. And yes, it's not nice whatsoever. And it takes quite a while for us to get rid of it too, because I've got to wait until we actually flip to the Carlists to deal with it. Yay! CNT FAI. Because I know what's going to happen and we're going to win the election anyways, I'm going to allow them to operate. A couple of unique little events will pop up with them, hopefully. I don't know if they're always guaranteed to fire, but basically it's set up like mining operations and stuff, which could result in some, I think, a steel and some civvies you get. Might be wrong, so don't quote me on that. Just when you thought stability couldn't get any worse, there's a nice minus 20 for the breakdown of our society. I forgot to point out, actually at the start, that we do actually have two national spirits. We have Fractured Society and Memories of the Republic, which are both just terrible and need to go, along with the effects of Black Money. So everything we have right now is just terrible. See, this is the start of the, I think it's only two events, but basically CNT are starting to organise the laid off workers and the unemployed, and a series of projects are being put underway, which is good for us, potentially. Ah, perfect. They've actually worked out for us. See, told you. Four steel, which isn't as much as I thought it was, but I'll take the two infrastructure and two civvy factories as well. So CNT, you have been useful. It has been a while since there's been a deadlock in America. MacArthur is now leading. Obviously, it still inevitably just results in the collapse, but usually there's always someone that gets elected. Oh, it wasn't March of 1937, it's May. But yes, King Alfonso has suffered a serious stroke, and it is unknown what the outcome is going to be of it. King Alfonso is stable, however, he's not yet regained consciousness and is in a coma, so we have three choices. We can call for a free and open election, open to any party, so CNT and the Carlists will be able to take part. We can block the Carlists and CNT from taking part in the elections, or the king is not dead, do nothing. We're going to call for free and open elections. The votes have yet to be counted, but as you can see, one of three options will happen, and a 100% chance of the Carlists winning is there. So ta-da, we can invalidate the election. However, we are not doing that. We will abide by the results. Just like that, we're the Carlists. Civil war kicking off in Brazil. I hope that's not the downfall of them, because we do need the Nat Pop to actually stay in charge, which we got very lucky with, because apparently they've been national populists for us to invite them to the faction. So hopefully they don't completely collapse. Thankfully, we've lost two of our national spirits that we started off with, the Memories of the Republic and the Fractured Society. They're both gone. We now have Recovering Economy, which is even worse than what the Black Monday national spirit was. So yeah, kind of need to start sorting that out. What we also have to do though, we have to actually do Royal Unity, I think, before we can do something over here. I'm sure there's something that I need to do that for. Doesn't matter. Anyways, oh no, it's down here. I need to do it for this. Right, let's ratify the Mediterranean Bloc. Let's get the super faction going. Welcome to the Mediterranean Bloc, France. We shall get you home, my friend. We shall get you home. It's well done, Austria. You have seen sense. Welcome Italians have seen sense and joined us too. Everybody is joining us. Yes, Portugal. Yes, welcome. Brazil's still in a civil war, though, which is not great. Can't invite them for the time being. Hopefully they win that. Thanks, France. We get Gambia and Sierra Leone. Happy days, I guess. I don't know why Transmur's done that. They're at war with Transbaikalia right now, and they're not even doing well against them. So let's just declare war on Russia too. Great idea. Oh, Serbia just had to strike the Empire, didn't they? Oh well, time for action. Yeah, I kind of done the national, the focus rather, the second Reconquista, and France is not at war with the Queen of France, but hey ho, I have conquering I want to do. So yeah, just please don't call everyone else in at this moment in time, please. Plus, they've only got to last a year until the Germans are in. Well, not even that, less than a year now, so hopefully they can do that. The Principality of Liechtenstein, Alaska. Why have you became a thing? What use is this little speck of land over here for you? Middle Africa. What's happened? We've got Mr. Morphine Addict himself here. We've got Dahomey's already lost. Well, German West Africa still exists at this moment in time. And I guess obviously there's the you guys as well, Sud West Africa. Well, you know how I said there was German West Africa? He's just done an absolute betrayal and a backstab of the Germans. They've joined the Entente now. What? You're still at war with the Entente, but you control all of the Dominion. I've just noticed that for some reason, France has the Panama Canal. Operation Hombre Sincero. So we've managed to infiltrate Union. Well, the Stevedores Unions of the number of Cuban ports. Two garrisons in the west part of the island have come to our cause. Okay. Does that mean we're just going to randomly get control of, like, Guantanamo Bay, potentially? I wouldn't complain about that. Our divisions are nearly at the canal to reinforce as quickly as humanly possible. Oh, the invasion of Guantanamo Bay. We actually do get control of it. Really? Go, 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 go. Where are yous? Oh, you're going to take a whole... Oh, you're going to take ages to get there. Oh, just in the nick of time, I think. Never seen them pop up before. And I just also wanted to point out how France hasn't actually called anyone else in against the Commune of France, which... Bravo, they're just they're struggling to contain them. However, they have held on long enough that these guys will certainly be declaring war on the Germans any moment now. I opened my big stupid mouth, didn't I? So, yeah. All of the rest of my allies are now at war with the Commune of France. But hey-ho, I guess they've done it at an alright time. And it looks like Poland's going to be absolutely demolished. Havana is ours, which is perfect. We shall start marching across to Santiago de Cuba. Oh, no, we won't. We finished them off. Puerto Rico, the Third Empire of Haiti, Dominican Republic. Well, it is just the Third Empire of Haiti. Who's with the Reichspact? Well, that's a big no, isn't it? Fantastic. We're not doing that right now. I don't think that was a good idea, Faustine. Do you have a war goal of me? Oh, thank heavens you don't, but... Yay, Germany against the Entente. Woohoo! Fantastic. Oh, fudge cakes, man. That's not looking good down there. Well, this is a little awkward. Yeah, the French are kind of gone. Finally, it's 1940 now. It's about time we actually seen some action. We're getting very close to joining ourselves, by the way. We're just taking a wee trip to Puerto Rico, hopefully winning here. And then just building up some more troops, and then I think we'll try and naval invade them. We're going to have landing craft too, so see how that goes. Oh, great, Venezuela's syndicalist as well now. Huey, what are you doing in the Pacific States? Is this so you can lose twice, my friend? Wow, okay, so Scotland, Wales and Ireland are just now all in their own faction, and England's just chilling there by themselves. Look towards our brothers, our Celtic brothers. Don't know how I feel about that faction, but it's cool to see. It's something new. Ah, finally, the economy has recovered. It's all good. Just looking at the defences that the French have actually left on our borders, I think the time is right to join in. We'll just set off our subs. You quickly go and join that group there, and I shall join this. So, oh my days, it puts us at war with so many people. I wasn't actually expecting to push through into southern France this quickly, but we have. So a nice wee pocket we've managed to get there. Flippin' heck, everybody and their mums is wanting a non-aggression pact. Well, sorry guys, but you're not getting any. Oh, nice wee pocket. Marseille's the capital and it's been cut off. That's hilarious. I might actually move my forces to actually just push the south here because it's gaping. The naval invasions are finally away and easy landing for Franco. It looks like Laurent is free for the taking as well. Oh, maybe not, might not be. Yeah, France has bit off way more than they can chew. I don't know how many divisions are in here, but they are so close to being cut off. Well, there goes the coming of France, and wow, I got 50% of their stockpile, which was nothing. It was actually nothing. Well, we've had a somewhat semi-decent landing. I think Franco's had the best out of all of them. Well, out of the both of them. Hopefully we can... it's okay. We've got the ports that were much needed ports for supply down south. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, give me that encirclement. Oh, it's so good. And London's fallen as well. Oh, nice 20 divisions you've got in there, Union Britain. Oh, my days, the Welsh. I'm actually shocked at how strong your army actually is. I think what I'll do is I'll get the rest of them to just, like, stop. Right, finally that encirclement's dead. Oh, great, I was going to try and invite Brazil to the faction, but... there goes that idea. They're just about to get absolutely destroyed by Argentina. Because I think you're packing and you're lacking. Ah! There goes the Union of Britain. I mean, the Union of England, rather. Okay, how the hell am I doing this peace deal? Just noticed the Canadians aren't even in this deal, so I can't even give them the Australasian Union. There we go. I don't know if that's a good peace deal or not, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. The second one's barely finished, and now the third one's here. Basically, the third one had already started before the second one had even finished. Actually, just thinking, didn't... the Entente and the Reichspact end up at war with each other before even the second Weltkrieg kicks off. So technically the third one happened before the second one. Which, that's just confusing things. Well, we all know how it usually goes when I invade Ireland, so let's hope for everyone's sake watching and for mine that this goes swimmingly well. Okay, we've secured ports. We've actually cut off some of their divisions already in the south as well. So yeah, I think we're all good. Oh, happy days. And you guys ain't getting any of this. It's all rightful Spanish clay. We can just put Brian O'Neill on the throne. I don't see why not. George Maria O'Neill was not expecting anything interesting like that to happen. Oh, Scotland doesn't get anything. Oh no, Robert's here. Robert is here. Happy days, happy days. Give it to our English allies. Nah, come on. Wales has to have their freedom and all. And Saunders Lewis. Well, 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 we are right in behind. Oh no, Brazil. Oh god, Brazil. The Kruzob's dead. Yay. Annex them. Hello, Greece. We're here to kill you. They do actually have a ridiculous number of divisions, but not a great strength to them at this point. They've been fighting for a good few years now, and I'm coming in basically fresh. I've just realised I don't think they have a single port in here, so all these divisions are just going to starve off. Oh yeah, you can see it, red supply. Well, you're welcome, Austria. You're very welcome indeed. I've just noticed for the Germans to actually win, they're going to have to beat Hejaz as well, so I'm just going to do a little old something called... declare war on Haiti. Austria, please. You are fools. Everybody pull up their arms because they are not defending that border very well. I think they've sent the majority to try and crush me. Oh well. Well, the war is going very well. We've got a little pocket down there to deal with, but apart from that, this is absolutely gaping. I don't know if we're actually going to... Oh no. I was going to say, I don't know if we're going to be able to break that, but it's looking increasingly in our favour. Nice wee pocket down there. Austria's moving for Berlin. Ah, oh, it went swimmingly. Gonna slap them with a killing blow down here. Yep. There we go. So, that is just... matter of time before they fall without supply. Let's move the planes up. I'm actually using planes effectively for once. It's a miracle trying to finish off that. Oh, and the collapse of the Reichspact. Did we just slaughter the Germans that quickly and that well? I don't like whatever peace conferences happen. Oh, right, it's just that jobby. We don't care. Yoink. I was going to say the Germans aren't down and out just yet. Well. Oh, German East Asia's dead. Japan, just because I know you'll come for my ass if I don't give you... Why is Malta got... Yeah, give me all the score, please. Why is there so many people in this? Holy crap. There you go, Japan. That keeps Japan off our back. And what to do with this land here? Well, what's funny about just releasing nations here? We've got the Kingdom of France with Francois III. He's now our bitch. And we also have Wilhelm III as our bitch. Oh, no. I think I've just cock-blocked Russia. Yes. Basically, the German Empire cannot exist. Like, they have to be gone for them to approach the Entente. Unlucky. Oh, well, Russia's dead. Russia's actually dead. Oh, my days. Europe is going to be mine. Lithuania has fallen. One down. A few more to go. Seriously, Canada? Seriously? Well, luckily for me, the Entente doesn't even exist over here, so... Who cares? I'm going to lose my islands, which is not going to be ideal. Oh, they are dropping like flies to me. Oh, hello, Russia. How are you? Yeah, hi. How's it going? That's right, man. Zero Fs are being given here. We're going straight through. Look at all this juicy land. Does anyone else have any claims on any of this? Because I will happily share. Finland is dead now. Happy days. This is going very nicely. Into the Middle East we go, boys. We have Hejaz to kill. For some reason, they're a major. I don't actually believe they're a major. But hey-ho. Ah, yes, move into everyone's favourite phallus-shaped province. Oh my days. Qing won. Qing has freaking won. Japan, you suck. Russia's so close to capitulating. Which is a shame. Hejaz is... Wait, what? Sorry, what? Don't know why, but Russia keeps managing to slip away, which is absolute bullcrap. So I'm just going to annex them. Ah, yes, we are starting to take over Central America. Well, we already had a decent bit, but I'm just wanting to take over Mexico as soon as. Oh, the American Civil War's finally over. 53 to 291. And they're going straight after New England. I'm cool with that. My only concern is how the hell am I going to take them down? They're hella thick. Oh! They just peacefully united. The United States is back. Please do not join the fucking Entente. Keep going, men. I have faith in your ability. I've lost 185k. That's because the flipping Canadians intercepted my troops as they were coming across. Because they have a much bigger navy than me right now. Oh, yes, boys. There goes Mexico. What we do have to probably do is maybe garrison it. Because they're just naval invading the crap out of me right now, which is fine. We're bringing down their numbers. Oh, Colombia's gone as well, and there's some little Canadians stuck. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, we're about to pincer the crap out of the Panama Canal here. Well, Panama's dead. All that remains to do now is kill the Canadians stuck in the canal, which they're getting obliterated. Yep, nicely done. Oh, that's looking much better. Wait, what? How have I taken hits? Oh, because they've taken core territory on Cuba. Which we're not getting back anytime soon. Well, man, I believe in us. Come on. Oh, we've landed the opposite side. Yes. Oh, victory is almost ours. It's been such a long ass journey across Canada. Just need to get the Halifax, really. I think that'll probably be the killing blow. Yep. Oh, we captured King Edwards. And they're dead. Everyone else peaced out. I'm fine with that because I've got all the bits we need. Oh, the West Indies Federation, man, honestly. Still got Gabon and Malta to kill. Perfect, a successful landing in the north. Hopefully. Supply's actually fine. That's brilliant. And hopefully it stays that way. You should pick up all these ports on the way down. Because we need to get into the south, because that's where all the juicy points are. And with their army distracted, we push to the north. Should be relatively easy. On you go, Franco. Perfect. Ideal. Rio is secure. We'll just get Sao Paulo and Santos as well. And Porto Alegre is now the capital. And guess who's on his way? This little geezer here. The hell, they're def stacking the crap out of Porto Alegre. What the hell? Surely not. Surely they're not going to... Oh, I was going to say, coming around with a victory would be pretty incredible. Come on, quickly, Franco. Your troops are moving in. Oh, Transamur versus Mongolia. It's an interesting development in the... they died. Damn it, this has ended up being quite costly for us. Just got unlucky. At least the other seven didn't die. There we go. It is time for us to invade Argentina, because they have unrightful control of South America. Wow, we've already taken them down half already. Oh my god, that moment Scotland's a major. Oh no, they are, the Danube Federation. Scotland's a major? How? Go on, Mendoza, fall. Yes. 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 How are you free? I don't get that. I'm still at war with Ecuador, who's a puppet of Peru, the Peru-Bolivian Confederation, so I don't know how this has happened. But we're walking into Quito. I'm guessing Italy finally managed to kill off Malta. Well done. No, that's Belgium. There they are. And there goes Ecuador. Happy days. Is that just straight up getting annexed by me? I think it all is. Is it Galapagos Islands? Yep. Oh, I feel so sorry for Paraguay. Do they have like one division or something? Wow, 2-8. Wow, I'm seeing like 3. Hi, Peru Bolivian Confederation. Time for you to die as well now. Thanks for joining us. As expected, they are chilling in Lima. Why did we just capture an Egyptian operative? Egypt, what do you think you're up to? And Lima is ours. Hello, Philippines. How are you doing? Don't mind us, we're just coming to invade you as well. Well, Franco and the boys finish off Peru, Bolivia. 2-6. I guess I'll just set up a random naval invasion from Brazil. Well, we have landed. That is game over for the Philippines. Quite lucky that Japan hasn't actually invaded them this game, but then again, Japan sucked so much ass this game and actually lost to Qing. Hello, Gabon, time to die. Ah, Gabon is finally gone and they had so many freaking guns. Jeez. Ah, yes, come on, naval invasion. Come on. It's one division. Oh, there we go. I was going to say, we need to invade here because they were starting to push us back and supply was not great coming up here, as you can see. Okay, they just all abandoned the southern front, which I don't think was a wise idea. Yes, we don't have supply, but we can definitely beat one silly little militia division. Ah, the Philippines is Spanish once more. That only leaves America, but I have been recording for 5 hours. It's now 3 o'clock in the morning, and I just don't think I have it in me to try and take down the US now. 97,233 divisions. They have so many factories. Their templates are already 40 combat width as well. And it's 1946. I think I'm done. But before we finish though, I am going to do one last thing. Ah, my one last thing didn't really want to work. I just tried annexing USA and trying to release the stuff that I didn't have so we could actually see what this properly is supposed to look like. Anyways guys, thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I certainly actually did enjoy playing this. It's more fun than I thought it was going to be. We absolutely slap folk. The editing is going to be a pain in the ass though. So, it should be out for Tuesday though. Don't worry. It'll be out for Tuesday. It's just going to take me a while. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all on Thursday for the next video. Until then, do take care. Cheer bye. Then now.